Hey guys, back here for part 2 of 3D Hunting Extreme. Oh yeah. Okay. This time we're gonna take the pistols again. We're gonna experiment on stuff again. This time we're gonna create try to see if we can get a T-Rex right out the back. Okay. So we got a T-Rex, so that's good news. That this is one of my scariest levels here to play, like I mentioned in my first video. What the hell was that? What even killed me? I can't see what the hell even killed me. You see, that falls like another T-Rex sometimes too. Jesus freaking Christ, I jumped just now, holy crap. I don't know if you saw my thing freaking kind of shake. Holy crap. That's the first time I've ever freaking jumped. I have these things right here, which I haven't mentioned in my first video. Do you mention it now? Just for the heck of it. No, these things are like explosives. I heard it somewhere. What the hell is it? It's over there somewhere. I think I saw it. I saw it over there. That one. Yeah, there it is. Well, these things I think that are those are explosives. And when an animal tries to bite it, it'll blow up, or if you shoot it, it'll blow up. Here it comes. Yes! Can't believe I freaking got it. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be really dangerous for me to break the AK. Oh no, that's not good! But that's the death of the T-Rex animation. So basically, he just picks you right on up with his force and just moves his head around. Is that fucking the body parts? I think so. What the fuck? That's so weird. What the heck? Oh yeah, and also forgot to mention, if you press H, a little menu will pop up too. The help screen. Which does like a bunch of useless crap, except for like half of them are like useless crap. Which I didn't. Two shits gone. Okay. Let's continue on. Fuck. Damn. So see what I mean about the sprites looking the story as well? And you can have as many kills as you like to. Like I mentioned before. You can have up to 12, I think I said my first or second video. Or my first video. Yeah, which is really cool too, so. Alright, hopefully you guys like the second level of 3D Hunting Extreme. I'll be coming back again with a third video.